Hi guys, I'm Somoye from Lagos, Nigeria. My tech journey started way back at 2017, and since then I've gained significant experience in the industry at large, and of course accumulated skills such as React, Rails, Node.js, Redux, a bit of DevOps, and of course HTML, CSS and JavaScript. During this time, I felt the biggest setback in my life then was the fact that job opportunities in general for me was limited within the scope of my country. And well, this was still when I met Turing. Turing's vetting process is fully automated and powered by AI. And first, I started by taking a survey of my past work experience, after which I did a real-time coding challenge and, you know, lastly passed an MCQ test for various tech stacks. For the first time, I literally can say that I enjoy my place of work and, you know, my work literally adapting to my schedule and not the other way around. As a developer at Turing, you never need to apply to any job again. You know. In my leisure time, you do find me playing the piano. Yeah, I love playing the piano a lot, you know, going to the studio. Yeah, I also play at my church almost every week. And outside that, I love swimming. Turing naturally helped me leverage, you know, flexible hours in my private life. I can say that my work-life balance is at its best now. If you really want to be, you know, part of a global team and work on exciting projects, sign up at turing.com today and take your first test.